Assalamu alaikum, welcome to my channel Code Seekers. Today I will show you the working of a statistics calculator I have made in C# Windows Form application. Using that calculator we can perform arithmetic mean, mod, median, geometric mean and harmonic mean for group and ungroup data. So let's see how it works. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like and share my video and subscribe my channel to watch more videos on C++ and C#.